Needs with purpose makes you better and run, What other man? Today, it's the same fucking day, bro. What the fuck are you talking about? I'm checking out Eminem. Lucifer, Leviathan, you as I lost your way. Many faces go by many names. I really like that song. Yeah.
The coup de grace is the final shot right between the eyes. Also known as the kill shot.
Before I get banned, kicked off Twitter and TikTok, cause they so damn ticked off, bitter. They want me to bounce like what? Like a fabric soft thinner. We just got rid of Diego, kick rocks with us. But Dre on beats with the white face, Blondie on the mic is like what? Having Steady B and Cool C in the ride. Like we rap and did a little bank robbery on the side. So they want beef, we can make like Bonnie and Collide. Haters can meet the same exact fate as my dad. Wait, at least he didn't miss me. Grab.
Is that a bar? So you could have been like my dad. Wait, it's a flip double fucking tundra because it's like dad. Wait, but he's also saying dead. Wait, maybe that's a reach.
A little bank robbery on the side, so they want beef. We can make like Bonnie and Collide. Woo! Haters can meet the same exact fate as my dad. Wait, at least he didn't miss me graduate.
Yeah, yeah, great.
But mom, do I still act eight? Maybe a little Debbie, what? Like a snack cake. But if this is what he do to his mom, imagine what he do to you. I'm a lunatic arm. And it-
that's what everybody always say. This nigga, what is it called? Cleaning out my closet? If he's willing to diss his own moms, bruh. Who is you for real, man?
It's you I used to clip on. For you to respond is ludicrous. Ma, look at what you do to respond. What he do to his mom, imagine what he do to you. I'm a lunatic arm. And if it's you I used to clip on, for you to respond is ludicrous. Ma, look at what you do to respond.
Okay, I thought that was gonna be a lunatic line, a ludicrous line, because he said, check out my lunatic arm. There's also that one song, that one music video, where you know, bro's got that oh on him. So I thought, okay, it must be ludicrous, and yeah.
Must be a cold day in hell. Tell me, what have we done? Take me out my misery. I bought heaven when it was up for sale. And now I need a refund, baby.
Yeah. Wait, what the fuck?
I think someone messed my meds, probably. I bet it's my ex, Molly, that I bled you to death. Already severed the head. I smell the fresh and the flesh rotting.
Wait, what the fuck? What?
I think someone messed my meds, probably. I bet it's my ex, Molly.
Someone messaged my meds, probably. It's probably my ex, Molly, because, yeah. I'm shady.
That I bled you to death.
It was a crazy guy.
Death already severed the head. I smell the fresh and the flesh rotting, so it's breakfast in bed. If I wake up next to a dead body. Multiple lacerations, contusions, abrasions, bruises, hallucinations, delusions, abusive. My language usage, they lose it when Drake produced it. As soon as he plays the music, it's lunacy. Treat the beat like a choice. Shady, choose it. Now all I see is dollar signs, losers. Bitch, I was in them trenches like them Columbine shooters. I was down bad, broken, almost abandoned hope. Now my followers are like a satanic cult. Yeah, they listen to me like when Manson spoke. They say I don't know struggle no more, that's a joke. Bitch, the fucking elevator in my mansion's broke. I have to walk like half a block to get a can of coke.
Eminem is an underrated money talker. Like, the first time I ever like properly like acknowledged or realized him talking about money was in Killer. Y'all remember Killer from Music to Be Murdered By? Dang, yeah, get the money, throw it in the furnace, yeah, and the money. And also that song with Nas and well, I remember he was on a truck with Nas, and then he featured Make It Rain, dear rain. And then also used to sit back and watch them bills pile up. Now I just sit back and watch them bills pile up. Oh, I got a couple of mentions. Still, I don't have any manners. But now he's saying that, bro, all of the elevators in my mansion's broke. I had to walk half a block just for a can of Coke. That's fucking rich sock I fuck with it.
When man's spoke, they say I don't know struggle no more. That's a joke. Bitch, the fucking elevator in my mansion's broke. I have to walk like half a block to get a can of Coke. And candy soap. I ain't mad at her. I ain't gonna throw the fact. Bitch, forgot she was black. Back at her, laugh at her like them crackers. She's back and after her back is turning.
Is it? That black girl that thinks she's back. I'm not sure if it's her. Or you said something along those lines. But that one girl who's so convinced that she's black, which is the scary part. I had a feeling. Oh, yeah, she's on, bro. Like, she is beyond. Can I say this on YouTube? RDC said it. She's beyond a raccoon. You get what I'm saying? She is beyond that, bro. She on borderline Uncle Ruckus from awesome. Oh, I just have free vitiligo. Like, god damn, brother Glazing. Caucasian glazing, the cock glazing, Asian. I was about to continue, but I was like, this is a reaction I got.
Yeah, they listen to me like when Manson spoke. They say I don't know struggle no more. That's a joke. Bitch, the fucking elevator in my mansion's broke. I have to walk like half a block to get a can of Coke. And candy soap. I ain't mad at her. I ain't gonna throw the fact. Bitch, forgot she was black. Back at her, laugh at her like them crackers. She's back and after her back is turning. A cute MAGA hat with her brand new white slides. MAGA shirt. Nope. Or say this MAGA dirt bag and a skirt. Just open the biggest can of worms on the whole planet. Earth call a grand wizard clan. Just a grand dragon or like the national anthem. I won't stand for the tramp, but I can't diss her because my plans are to get in her pants and I blow my chance if I answer back to her. My shit was a clan, that's a grand dragon, or like the national anthem. New white lies matter shirt. Or say this MAGA dirt bag and a skirt to soap in the biggest can of worms on the whole planet. Earth call a grand wizard clan, that's a grand dragon, or like the national anthem. I won't stand for the tramp, but I can't diss it because my plans are to get.
This man is peak when it comes to fucking flows, bro. This is crazy. He's just. But it feels like a car just like switching the gear, like damn, bro.
In the skirt, just open the biggest can of worms on the whole planet. Earth call a grand wizard clan, just a grand dragon, or like the national anthem. I won't stand for the tramp, but I can't diss her, cause my plans are to get in her pants, and I blow my chance if I answer back to her. My shit is like taking Deborah Mathers at her word. Yeah, I'm that absurd. We had a spat, and afterwards we squashed the beef like a hamburger patty, or should I say gigantic turd, cause I put that shit to bed like Amber Heard at a mattress firm.
Amber, we must have heard you. Hello, Amber, we must no. Amber, we heard that you's a nasty one. That's not what I wanted to say. I wanted to say something, but the line was too shitty. Woo! That's something along those lines, bro. Cause you nasty. Why you shit the bed, man? Boy, just for Johnny, bro. Oh no. I like that line, like, we squashed the beef like a hamburger or a turd, because...
Anthem, I won't stand for the tramp, but I can't diss her, cause my plans are to get in her pants, and I blow my chance if I answer back to her. My shit is like taking Deborah Mathers at a word.
Yeah, he squashed the beef with his mom, apparently.
Yeah, I'm that absurd. We had a spat, and afterwards we squashed the beef like a hamburger patty, or should I say gigantic turd, cause I put that shit to bed like Amber Heard.
Because I put that shit to bed. Oh, yeah, bro. Because, or should I say a giant turd? Because I put that shit to bed like I'm Amber Heard. Oh, my days. That is hard.
A mattress firm. Had a word, yeah, I'm that absurd. We had a spat, and afterwards we squashed the beef like a hamburger patty, or should I say gigantic turd? Because I put that shit to bed like Amber Heard at a mattress firm.
You know, she, yeah. Oh, fuck. What did I do?
But if this is what he do to his mom, imagine what he do to you. I'm a lunatic arm, and if it's you, I use the clip on. For you to respond, it's ludicrous, ma. Look at what you do to respond.
This must
Lucifer.
Be a cold day in hell. Tell me, what have we done? Take me out my misery. I bought heaven when it was up for sale, and now I need a refund, baby. Yeah.
So whether you friend or you are foe, far as bars go, even fucking retards know that as far as smoke wick me out.
That's Slim Shady, the voice switched up and everything, man. On and really feature Slim Shady, that's crazy.
I don't think it'd be smart, so might as well go looking for smoke with Lamar, bro. But Marshall, you're getting more perverse every time you record a verse, and it's like you came from 2000, stepped out of portal cursing, hurling horrible slurs towards the world. And why can't you make fun of people behind their backs like a normal person?
He's direct with it. He tells you straight to your face, nigga.
But when you reach these heights, freedom of speech dies with every line that I recite. Then PC police try to throw me in jail with no bail, like a peace prize. For all of them years, what? They reduced me to tears, yeah. Tried to shrink me to peace size, only to see my what? Self-esteem rise. Now these are my replies. They made me eat shit. I fed it back to him 3 times, yeah. Stepfather's the only what? One I ever been beat by. What? So please try to throw me in jail with no bail, like a peace prize. For all of them years, what? They reduced me to tears, yeah. Tried to shrink me to peace size, only to see my what? Self-esteem rise. Now these are my replies. They made me eat shit. I fed it back to him 3 times, yeah. Stepfather's the only what? One I ever been beat by. Squeeze mics like Burmese pie, yeah. Dances for each time, what? You sleep on the floor, what? Oh, you hear these strings climb, yeah. You reap what you sow, so what? So first,
why has everybody been saying that line, you reap what you sow? Kendrick, and then I remember Babytron, now M? I'm like, damn.
Beat by, squeeze mics like Burmese pie, yeah. Dances for each time, what? You sleep on the floor, what? Oh, you hear these strings climb, yeah. You reap what you sow, so what? So first I must weave rhymes, yeah. So seamlessly, then I'ma leave eyes in a state of disbelief. My genius is a trait, so the gaps in our genes, right?
I knew it when I heard Levi's, and when he said genius, I was like, was he trying to flip it over as genes? Like I'm a genius. Ooh, but he said that. Ooh, then he said genes. Oh my days. By the way, that's the stank face. Like this shit is nasty, man.
What you sow, so what?
Or reap what you sow. Ooh, look at this. He's Levi jeans, oh my.
So first I must weave rhymes, yeah. So seamlessly, then I'ma leave eyes in a state of dis.
Levi's. Leave what? Leave ice? Who's ice? Oh, eyes. Leave eyes, eyes.
What? You sleep on the floor, what? Oh, you hear these strings climb, yeah. You reap what you sow, so what? So first I must weave rhymes, yeah. So seamlessly, then I'ma leave eyes in a state of disbelief. My genius is a trait.
See my gene, I thought I said my genes, like my gene, my genius.
So the gaps in our genes, right? At least that's what it seems like, and I'm Lucifer.
That's the gaps in our genes, right? Hold up. Ooh, gaps, ooh.
Hey. Grace the producer for the Antichrist.
Lucifer, Dre's the producer for the Antichrist. The following song after this is Antichrist. This song was nasty. The beat was cool. This nigga was screaming, cooking, chefing. Mwah! French kiss right there. Chef's kiss right there, fam. But now let us step into the... What is up? I never stutter. Why do I stutter? I'm gassed. I might be too gassed. So now let's hop into the Antichrist. Would never have been your collection. I make music that electrify. You make music that pacify. I could double down on that line. I'll spare you this time. It's random packs of time. Know you're Mr. Manipulator and a bitch, you a liar too. Don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truth about you. Hey man, whatever. Well, ignore that. Welcome to the channel. Today I'm doing the... What do you mean? Welcome to... it doesn't matter. Let us hop into the Antichrist.
He's the Antichrist. He was slicing.
The devil came to Michigan.
Oh shit. Fucking PC police. Fuck. Gen Z, here they come now. About to unload rounds.
Pronouns. Thank you. If y'all were there, but I was like, this is, I did ask for a song that's targeted at Gen Z, which also happens to be my generation. And there, for some reason, surprisingly oddly enough, I was surprised when I found out that apparently Gen Z are trying to cancel it. Me, I'm not a person that's always on the internet, so I don't really hear these things until by the time it's too late and it's already. Yeah, it's just crazy to me.
PC police. Fuck. Gen Z, here they come now. About to unload rounds. Pronouns got me like bone now. Homie, let's
talk. PC police. I like that little part.
Fuck. Gen Z, here they come now. About to unload rounds. Pronouns got me like bone now. Homie, let's slow down. No need to get so well. Ready to throw down. If I mispronounce. Whoops. Sorry. Oh, wow. Got heterosexuals cramming them down our throats now. Like I'm getting snowplowed. My humor's too low, bro.
Yes, it is no doubt. You about to get grossed out. But fuck it though. Somebody needs to come and hit the reset button. Back to 2003. Cause how did we get stuck in this woke BS? I'm trying to make it regress. Fuck them and I don't regret nothing. It's about to be said. So fuck it. We can keep headbutting.
Still a grade A prick, but the same way. Cobain put the gaze to his brain. I'm going out with the bang, eh? Dang, Dre. Look what you made me do. Maybe you the one they should blame, eh?
I was probably missing a lot of bars just by me doing that goofy shit.
Fuck it though, somebody needs to come and hit the reset button. Back to 2003, cause how did we get stuck in this woke BS? I'm trying to make it regress, fuck them and I don't regret nothing. It's about to be said, so fuck it, we can keep headbutting.
Still a grade A prick, but the same way. Cobain put the gaze to his brain, I'm going out with the
bang. Whoa! How Cobain put the gun to... Bro, that's a crazy line, because if you know what happened to bro, that's... I mean... Probably everybody knows what happened to bro, but that's crazy stuff.
I'm trying to make it regress, fuck them and I don't regret nothing. It's about to be said, so fuck it, we can keep headbutting.
Still a grade A prick, but the same way. Cobain put the gaze to his brain, I'm going out with the bang, eh?
Going out with the bang, that's crazy.
Dang, Dre, look what you made me do. Maybe you the one they should blame, eh? Say they wish that I wasn't so angry. Don't wanna see me going off the deep end like, yeah, eh?
Rather see me do like Kim Kardashian, they say. Yeah, and find a way to get rid of all of this rage, eh? But if you wonder why it's more...
As soon as I heard Kardashian, I thought he's either going for Kanye or he's going for Bruce Caitlyn Jenner. But what do you say? Like the Kardashians. I'm just trying to get rid of this rage, eh? Rage, eh? Raycons. I'm trying to get rid of this rage. Oh, my. It's like a phenomenon.
Wish that I wasn't so angry. Yeah. Don't want to see me going off the deep end like, yeah, eh? Yeah.
Rather see me do like Kim Kardashian, they say. Yeah. Yeah. And find a way to get rid of all of this rage, yeah. But if you wonder why is Mars considered the harshest spitter? Because I can spit a bar that is a cross between Nas and Jizza, Biggie Smalls and RZA. So hard, Megan Thee Stallion and Nicki Minaj or SZA. Cut it out.
Ooh, hold up. Make it so hard that Nicki Minaj and Megan, they say Cardi B, I don't know, I forgot what Megan, oh, like, I'm going SZA. SZA, the girl, the singer. Then he said, cut it off. Oh, my SZA. It's raining. Y'all get it. It's a freaky bar. Also heard something about Biggie Smalls.
Say they wish that I wasn't so angry. Yeah. Don't wanna see me going off the deep end like, yeah, eh?
Rather see me do like Kim Kardashian, they say. Yeah. Yeah. And find a way to get rid of all of this rage, eh? But if you wonder why is Mars considered the harshest spitter? Cause I can spit a bar that is a cross between Nas and Jizza, Biggie Smalls and...
Cross between Nas, Jigga, Biggie Smalls... And did he say RZA?
RZA so hard, man. Yeah. Megan Thee Stallion and Nicki Minaj, so SZA, cut it out. Still the press's wet dream. Too many head drinks, my head things foul. I've said things when jesting. They should arrest me for my testes. The biggest in the southwest east. North won't catch me. Evidence wet clean. What extreme lengths and steps being took to suppress things. Try not to get seen with Ben Affleck me and Seth Green. Hanging on to the left wing. The Jeffrey Epstein's jet screaming. Hey, don't forget me.
Shady is Bill taking a pill and putting it in your soft drink. Something's off and I don't know what the cause be. But it's obvious. It's water.
Jeffrey Epstein's jet screaming. Hey, don't forget me.
He say, I don't know how much this caused me or something caused me because her drinking something.
Shadiest Bill taking the...
Ooh, that off-rip, off the shadiest Bill. It's a Bill Cosby line.
Pill and putting it in your soft drink.
Putting it... Oh, yeah. This is a Cosby line. I gotta hear it all.
Things try not to get seen with Ben Affleck, me and Seth Green hanging on to the left wing. The Jeffrey Epstein's jet screaming, hey, don't forget me.
Shady is Bill taking the pill and putting it in your soft drink. Something's off and I don't know what the cause be, but it's off.
Oh, I don't know what the cause be. What the cause be? The cause, C-A-U-S-E, B space B-E. What the cause be? Bill Cosby. Oh, you little freaky ass. We put it up in her drink and she ain't even know it. That's the same energy, Rick Ross.
The left wing, the Jeffrey Epstein's jet screaming, hey, don't forget me.
Shady is Bill taking the pill and putting it in your soft drink. Something's off and I don't know what the cause be, but it's obvious. This water rhyming is scalding. Ominous thoughts creep in my head and it's not me. They brainwash me and that's all she wrote. Yeah, that's why they call me.
He's the Antichrist.
Okay.
He will slice and dice.
And women and children.
His name is Bush. He's the Antichrist.
Is he?
He will slice and dice.
I might yell that.
Women and children.
Yeah, hurry up.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Boo.
Boo. Who?
Hey, why you crying, shorty? Ooh, cause I booed you. Well, bitch, I'm trying to get some head up in this Subaru. But you have no clue what you're doing, do you? You fall asleep or something? Hello? You who? Wake up, fake slut. I'm out of here. Screw you. What did you drop dead in my lap? You call that head? I suck my dick better than you do. Yeah, I'm sick like the terminally ill, but more like sick as in the terminally ill. Antichrist, how come you can't be nice? Look who's talking, dog, like Brian from Family Guy.
Look who talk. Oh, I don't even gotta explain that. Family Guy, the dog. Look who's talking, dog, like Brian from Family Guy.
Yeah, I'm sick like the terminally ill, but more like sick as in the terminally ill. Antichrist,
how come you can't be nice?
Look who's talking, dog, like Brian from Family Guy.
But who else is ass pitiless, actually witty and crass, hideous, ghastly, an insidious ass me, or spitting this nasty. Next idiot ass me is getting his ass beat, worse than Diddy did. But on.
Too far. Marshall M. Shady, too motherfucking far. That is one crazy line, because if you fill in the blanks, did he say I'll beat his ass worse than Diddy did Cassidy? That's crazy. You've seen the video. That, yikes, that was it.
Sass pitiless, actually witty and crass, hideous, ghastly, and insidious ass me.
I can't wait to look up reactions of a few. Oh my gosh, that's crazy.
The spitting is nasty. Next idiot ass me is getting his ass beat. Worse than Diddy did. But on the rail though.
Diddy did Cassidy. Jesus.
What? She probably ran out the room with his fucking dildo. He tried to field goal punt and she said to chill.
No.
Damn. And I put it back in my ass to get the steel toe.
Yes. He knew. I don't want to say he knew, but was it just them Shady playing off the Diddy freaky shit? But then, like I said in the previous video, I felt like niggas been knowing like that niggas a freak like that. But
worse than Diddy did. But on the rail though, what? She probably ran out the room with his fucking dildo. He tried to field goal punt and she said to chill.
No.
And I put it back in my ass to get the steel toe.
Yeah, nightmares going Freddy on me, cause they steady on me. Shady's bad to the core, but look at the bread he got me. Complete lack of remorse, so they've come at me before, but they won't ever stop me. But fuck the back and the forth until I'm dead and rotting. Head is probably whacked and it's warped like Jack of Orc, performing sexual acts with a corpse. If they don't like it, like a necrophiliac in a morgue. Fuck everybody, I don't appear.
I feel like a necrophiliac at the morgue. No, mortuary. Fuck everybody, because I'm finna. No freaky, but fuck everybody. Also, fuck everybody. But it also reminds me of a certain verse / line. What do you do? It was in Rainy Days. Yeah. What did he say? I left my legacy hurt. Fucking absurd. Like a shepherd having sex with a sheep. Fuck what you heard. Oh my days! If you deep that peep that fuck what you heard, fuck what like a shipper that sits in the shade, fuck oh you fuck what you heard. Oh my Eminem, bro, that's my.
Fuck. You was one of them children whose parents fed every meal to you on a platter. Like Jack of Orc, performing sexual acts with a corpse. If they don't like it, like a necrophiliac in a morgue. Fuck everybody. I don't appeal to you. You was one of them children whose parents fed every meal to you on a platter and silver spoon. I am a product of what Farina and potted milk could do to your drive when them rappers like Jada bring out the will in you. Cause now my shit slaps. Harder than will it do work.
I wanna hear it all. I wanna hear it all.
Children whose parents fed every meal to you on a platter and silver spoon. I am a product of what Farina and potted milk could do to your drive when them rappers like Jada bring out the will in you. Cause now my shit slaps harder than will it do work. The gorilla glue. I don't need sticky fingers to steal on you.
It's like Jada gonna bring out the will in you, like the will, Will Smith, like the will in you, like, Will Smith, but also the will in you, you know, like the will to like box, the will to fight, and my shit slaps harder, obviously, that's the 2020 bar that people have been spazzing out, but it's cool, Eminem said it either way, but he crafted it well, Will got the gorilla glue, I don't need sticky hands to what?
Soon I am a product of what Farina and potted milk could do to your drive when them rappers like Jada bring out the will in you. Cause now my shit slaps harder than will it do word the gorilla glue. I don't need sticky fingers to steal on you. Lyrical killer who punish you. Every syllable sun in you. Your hides I tanned them like bicycles built for two. Sticking a clip in the ooze that I've been itching to use. Looking like Nicholas Cruz. My trigger's happy. Your stickle is true. Travis pickle, I'm too weak and roof. This shit'll go sideways like you're tipping a canoe. Bitch, I'm sick of the food. How the fuck are you gonna fit in my shoes? Look at my views. All the shit I've been through. So sympathy, I don't have any for you. Sticking it too. Are you kidding it too? Take my lyrics a little bit too literal. You gonna suck on my dick and if you don't wanna get ripped. Better get the fuck back, bitch. I'm here to do what Dre sent me to do. That's sinfully get to spitting the shit devil in me. And I do a spitting his name is
Marshall. Oh, fuck, like, what the heck?
You wanna dance with the devil? Dance with the devil. Dance with the devil. You wanna dance with the devil? Dance with the devil. Dance with the devil. You wanna.
I'm going nowhere.
It's about to get scary. Bizarre.
Still here.
It's about to get dark. Guess who's back? Straight out the gutter.
Me.
With a dirty rubber. Plus my homeless mother. Where Bruce Jenner at? I wanna fuck that hoe.
What the hell? What the fuck? Okay, the reason I stopped dancing was like this. If you wanna dance with the devil, yeah, dance. I was turned up, not realizing what it was saying. And what is this dude Bizarre talking about, fam?
It's about to get dark. Guess who's back? Straight out the gutter.
Me.
With a dirty rubber, plus my homeless mother.
Punch my homeless. Oh, what the? And then you talk about
where Bruce Jenner at? I wanna fuck that hoe.
Oh, I know, bro.
Where's Megan Thee Stallion at? I wanna suck that toe. 20 years in, shit, I'm past addiction. I'm at CVS, trying to find my past prescription. My dad didn't listen. I passed the mission.
Fucking a tranny on IG Live.
That was a bad decision. My rent due. My girl needed an abortion.
What you gonna do?
Sell them Eminem Jordans.
I did.
All gas. Butt naked, all ass. Trying to get on Haley J's podcast.
Why not?
Bro, what is bro talking about, bro? I felt like they said, hey, bro, just get on the mic and say whatever. Hey, bro, Antichrist just might be one of my favorite tracks already, bro. I love this song, bro. Oh, this is the song that has gotten me the most turned up. Then again, Houdini had me turned up. Okay, I'm not gonna do a ranking list because with Eminem, I love them all, man. But I will say this one is higher up as well as Houdini's higher up. But then again, I also wasn't paying attention to the ranking. Oh my gosh, I was too gassed. That was, fuck.